Did you have a lobotomy for breakfast? You're wearing my signature color.
You don't own the color red. Red existed before you.
Not at Riverdale High. Here, I invented red. I am red.